I remember when the merchants of Kronstadt disrespected me. Spending a delicious few days gathering information about the town and drawing my plans. Stealing up the river at night. Setting fires in the town, knowing that the merchantmen would send their wives and children out. But go to retrieve their most valuable goods before making their escape. At the time, I saw no reason to harm anybody other than those 40. And I painted my picture accordingly.